next, a cop fired for killing a man on I-95. But tonight, his family says that's not enough. Another Secret Service scandal rocks the White House, this one involving an underage girl. A birth control mix-up leads to unwanted pregnancies. Guess what suing moms are demanding? Plus, wait till you hear what happened to this guy. And it's poison for pets, the one thing in your kitchen right now that could kill your dog.
It's very, very potent.
I'm Rutabaga Shabazi.
And I'm Rick Folbaum.
Join us at 11.